the challenge. Flash back to the 70s and give a classic van a monster-sized platform shoe by throwing in a forklift capable of moving mountains. The rules: when built, the machine must appear to be stock. The team can spend no more than $5,000 in hard cash for parts. Jesse and his crew have 7 days and nights. On the first day, they design. For the next five, they build. And on the seventh day, they race. And the clock starts now.
Hey, where are the donuts?
I'll work all night if I have to.
This is gonna be so easy.
I'll see you in a few days.
People need to start working, or we're never going to get this thing done on time.
I'll have this done in no time.
Sit on there, you fucker! Oh, yeah!
I'll get right on that, boss.
Doesn't that fit?
Why doesn't that fit?
Thought I'd never finish that.
Look, I told you not to give it to me.
Where is that guy?
Sorry, I overslept. holds together.
Damn, that's nice.
Jesse's going to love this.